Yeah, today we're going to make courgette fritters with a sweet chilli sauce, which is commercial chilli sauce. So this is what you need. One egg, one good size courgette, make sure you've washed it, a small onion that we're going to grate, about 6 dessert spoons of plain flour, and you want some sweet chilli sauce just to serve it with. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to get these prepared and then we'll get back to you. What we're going to do is we're going to grate a courgette and we're going to grate our onion as well. So when we've done that, we'll get back to you. Okay? We've grated our courgette and we've grated our onion and we've whipped up our egg. So what we're going to do now is put it all in the mixing bowl. Your courgette. You don't like courgettes, do you?
Not in the past, but I will wait and taste this and see what it's like.
Okay. It's a big marrow, is a courgette, isn't it? It goes into a big marrow, no. Yeah. I've never attempted a marrow. No, I don't think I will. Either. No, no. Right.
Look a bit daunting.
They do. Right. I'm going to put the egg in. I'll do that. And then to this mix, we are going to add just half a teaspoon, a small half teaspoon of salt. Get it on here. That'll do. And then 6 dessert spoons, quite good ones, of plain flour. So I'm going to do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What I'm going to do is mix all this up and then we'll get back to you. Okay? Right, we've mixed it all up. What we're going to do now is just get on a pan with a little bit of, we've got sunflower oil in the bottom, and then we're going to, just in a minute when it warms up a little bit, put a dessert spoon in and then spread it out and then let it go golden. So we'll just let it warm up just a minute and then we'll get back to you. A dessert spoon, a good dollop. Yeah.
Good dollop, yeah. Put it technical in. Term. Yeah.
And then we're going to spread it out just slightly. Flatten it down. And then just let it cook until it's golden. So it's about 2-3 minutes maybe either side. So what we'll do is get back to you when we're turning it over. Okay? About 2-3 minutes on a low heat. Ideally you want the flat spatula, but I've no idea where that is. So we're going to flip it over and you want it like that, you don't want it too,
just like that.
Yeah, so don't have it too hot, have it quite low on your heat and then you can taste the courgette. You don't just want a layer of brown and no taste. So we'll do that again for about 2 minutes on this side and then we'll get back to you. And then we're going to drain it on some kitchen paper and then we're going to eat it. So we've flipped it over and now it's ready. So what we're going to do, stick it out, put it on some kitchen paper. So it's only about 2 minutes either side or so. And then you're just going to drain it. So once you've drained them, you can eat them. So we'll come back to you in 2 minutes, okay?
When we've eaten it.
When we've drained it. So here's our first sample that we've drained. There's a sweet chilli sauce and we're going to have it now and then we're going to fill the plate with somewhere. Okay?